Peace. It's David from Mogging Fitness. This exercise is posterior neck mobilization. Posterior means backside of the neck. You're going to need a ball for this. I prefer a slightly larger ball. The ball is going to go on the little pocket on the back of your neck. Lay on the ground. Ball in the pocket. And slowly roll side to side. Massage in the back of your neck for the prescribed amount of time. You can make it more intense by adding weight with one arm or two arms. Peace.